Cameroon, your sons and daughters have left home and some never to return. And this is as a result of the wickedness we are having in the nation. Wickedness. Prophetically, I see blood in Cameroon. I see blood. There is bloodshed. And when I began to think about it, nothing did I see to be the cause of the bloodshed, but wickedness. There is wickedness in the nation. There is wickedness in our nation, Cameroon. And this is the same wickedness in all the nations in Africa. I don't want to talk about the world at large, but Africa and Cameroon. There is so much wickedness in Africa, and there is so much wickedness in Cameroon. I see bloodshed. It is no longer the fight against enemies, but it is being sponsored. This is wickedness. Wickedness has taken over the grounds. Wickedness. That's why you find a lot of atrocities are going to be happening in the nations of Cameroon. I was thinking that maybe it's going to die, but I'm seeing how it is coming up. A time is coming where people will live in fear. There's going to be more fear because of wickedness. There is no safety. There is no confidence. You can no longer trust any of the parties. There is wickedness in the nation of Cameroon. It's time for us to run to God, believers. Cameroon, it's time for us to look up to God. It's time for us, the nations. It's time for us, the children and the citizens of these beloved nations, to rise and call unto God. I know many are the times servants of God have called us for prayers, and somehow we've prayed and thinking that the problem ought to have stopped. But I want to call on us again that it's time for us to pray. Where are the servants of God? Let December be a month of fasting. Let December be a month where we are seeking the face of God for Cameroon and for Africa. We are seeking. Africa and Cameroon is supposed to be a place set to be refuge. I look at the greener pasture. I look at home. There is enough for everybody, but because of wickedness, even the citizens of our nations are being deprived of all these facilities. There is wickedness. That's the cause of the bloodshed in Cameroon. Wickedness. And I pray that all those ministers, all those in charge, all the blood mongers who are standing to see that the citizens of this nation are being eliminated, to see blood continue being shed in Cameroon, let them fall. Let them fall. Let them fall. Let them be put to shame. And I have a message for you. Believers, I have a message for you Christians. I was caught in a trance and I saw the field, like the harvest is much ready than ever before. The harvest is much ready than ever before. It's time for us to take heart. It's time for us to be in expectation. It's time for us to wait. It's time for us to expect His appearance. So let nothing distract you. Just be on guard, because at any time it's going to happen. I don't know how soon is the soon, but get ready, be on guard. So far, it has been N.N.Daniel coming to you with a message from the Lord. Shalom.